Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. This is Theo, the Blind Bassist. Sorry I haven't uploaded for a while, but you know, a lot of things going on in the world right now, and I'm going to start making more content. I think it's needed in these times, so stick with me through the intro. Hey guys, welcome back. Please like, subscribe, and all that good stuff. So, we're all here in America, and right now it's suggested social distancing. So, so far I've only lost one gig, but that's going to start piling up this weekend. Appreciate the likes and subscribes. Help me share my channel, help me show my talent to the world, and hopefully somebody out there can get something out of a blind guy struggling trying to make a living. So do a little cover of Bob Marley team for y'all to start. And stick around afterwards. I'm going to tell you a little bit about what to expect from the channel. Got a couple of videos coming up. I'm probably just going to post them. I might even just add them to this video because I plan on making more content. Plan on making daily content. Just quick. Try to hopefully uplifting things. When I went legally blind, was living, I was married at the time, but to my young bride, she understandably was a little overwhelmed with going through what I was going through. So we separated and I spent a lot of time in isolation, while adjusting to being blind. So I think a lot of blind people can maybe possibly help those of you out there that maybe aren't as equipped or haven't had this experience. So being a visually impaired person, I'd like to say that, you know, sometimes we feel isolated, you know, not getting to see smiles, you know, people looking at you. It can be hard on us a little bit sometimes, but, you know, you go within, you build up strength and luckily, we live in an age where technology can still bring us together, so let's not despair. So, I'm going to play this little tune by Bob Marley. Like I said, keep watching back. I plan on daily uploads for a while now. And little short things, I'm hardly going to bother editing at all. I'm just going to run it raw, show you guys how I'm feeling. Let you guys know a little bit about myself and just try to, you know, we all need to find things to do in isolation to keep this virus, you know, what they're saying, you know, flatten the curve. So stay inside, everybody. Hopefully we all get free Netflix and we can hopefully thank you to all the people keeping the internet going. Because, you know, we're in scary times, and I appreciate all the first responders, the nurses and doctors, and everyone out there. These hard times can pull us together, and it's going to show our greatness, so. Rise up this morning, serve the ransom. I'm
But sing it, don't worry.
Thanks so much, everybody. We'll get through this. Peace and love.